we can do so much more with this guy. So right now, we would be grinding the top. We don't allow rotary table motion in the doors.
Yeah.
This would be the grinding of the bottom.
Yeah.
Now, you know, we don't just want to do the grinding of the tooth. We want to do the whole darn part. So now we're doing the snap ring. Then we come in and we start brushing the spline.
So concurrent operation, two things happen at once.
Then we have a burr at the top side of the spline right there we have to go after.
Sixth axis, the servo axis, and how the compliancy, it positions the brush precisely anywhere in a 360 degree envelope we can put that brush in. We can actually stand that tool up and put a brush into a bore, and we can actually engage the bore and go around and around and around. We can actually do 100 revolutions if we want to.
We don't have the watering machine, so it's a little flimsy right now.
Mm-hmm.
We realized when we started moving at 1500 inch per minute, things shake a little bit.
Yeah.